On this edition of Oxford News this week,
the chief trick is creating this quiet supersonic technology.